Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Y'all, welcome back to Uncharted 4. Now, it has been quite some time since I played this. That wasn't my intention, but that is how it has been. So now we're back at this beach. And I'm gonna go over here and see if there's a secret, because I can. I probably shouldn't do that since it's moving pretty slow.
But. First things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Okay, then. Let's just not. Let's actually go where I'm supposed to go.
Answer me!
Ooh. Lovely.
Shit.
Sam, goddammit. Sam!
Can I climb on this? I can. Maybe I couldn't go there, or maybe I could. I don't know.
Sam!
I imagine I am supposed to go this way, though.
Sam, are you there?
Oh, maybe I'm not. No, I'm actually no. I'm not supposed to go that way. I'm not. Okay. At least that's one dead end. So then we're probably supposed to go this way, right?
God, our supply box.
Yeah, okay. I have a gun.
Oh, fuck, guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Nothing else. I guess we're just heading up again, like he said. Going to.
Alright, Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm alright.
Ow.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through it.
Whoa.
Okay. No, 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 please.
What the hell with this place?
Damn it.
Oh, so we can't jump now. So he's currently not inhuman, I see.
Keep going, gotta keep going.
Imagine I got out here. Probably. There we go. Okay. That's not quite how I imagined you were going to go down, but yeah, it works. It works.
Uh,
Great. Okay. I had a feeling that was gonna be the case, actually. Ow. No, that gotta hurt, man.
Yes. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam. Where are you? Crap.
Well, at least we can see now. Is there anything in here? I imagine so, nothing. Okay. Well, this looks pretty nice.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain.
Yeah. Now that the rain isn't, like, making it impossible to see.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
If that is Sam, though. I imagine it probably is, but still. Still. We could probably jump that now. Yup. Let's go this way, because I don't know where that leads. It seems like I can go wherever the fuck I want right now. There's probably multiple paths to the same goal. Yeah. There's a shimmy over there. Kinda. Where that leads, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know where anything leads to, so that is the same either way. Is that... Okay, never mind. Anything? Sneaky? No? Okay. I guess not. And, yeah, I don't think we're supposed to go down there. I just get this feeling that's not the way to go. Wait, are we back where... Oh, God. Okay, yeah, we are. Great. So that's not the... Wait. Oh. Probably supposed to do this.
No. Come on.
Oh, boy. No. Okay. This is easy. I'll swing and jump.
Alright. Up we go.
Oh shit!
Oh, come on. We gotta do that every time.
That's a long way.
Oh, I can actually jump like that? Are you serious? Okay.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
Hey, Sam, please. I clicked it, please.
Now what?
Oh, I know. Actually, no, I don't. Oh.
That should hold. Let's hope.
This one in particular, you don't trust, so you gotta do that yourself, yeah. I see. I imagine we should either go on this side and go under the waterfall, because I want to go under the waterfall, because I don't know what's under the waterfall, right?
Where to now?
So that is a slide to potentially, probably death. Yeah. So we don't want to get over camera. Holy shit! It's like super fast now in this place for some reason. I don't know why, but it is. There we go. So this slide is to... I mean, I kind of want to try this, but I have a feeling this doesn't lead anywhere, because it doesn't look like it does, so unless... Oh, I see. Okay. So it does lead somewhere.
Jesus. Oh. Refreshing.
Oh, that's a secret. There we go, finally. Oh, collectible. Hello. Whatever you want to call it. I'll take it though. I'll take it. What is this though? It was this? And no, this is... Wait. Yeah, no, that was where I came from. Okay. So apparently this was just like a little shortcut. So climb the wall or go this way. Let's go this way. Okay then, let's climb the wall, because apparently we can't go that way. Well, that's nice.
Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh, okay. Oh.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
And press. Oh, okay, that's actually kind of useful.
Yeah, it's working.
Almost to speak, that's actually really fucking useful. Sam. Nate, I mean. Can you please jab it up? Come on, you're holding your head like that, and then you, for some reason, jab it, like, really close. I guess we should just do this up. Oh, I see. Or maybe I don't, actually. No, I don't. Never mind. Scratch that, I don't see, I'm blind. Help. Okay, so, where now? Oh, I see, that was kind of sneaky, I didn't see that. Okay.
Almost there.
Great. Oh, I can jump and do it. Oh, that makes this so fucking easy. Well, that makes it so fast, I guess, if I could just jump, X, jump, X.
Okay.
Well, I guess it's square, because I'm on PlayStation, but... Okay, so we can jump. We could do that. That's not quite what I had in mind. The landing here was also what I was thinking. I think that was what the game was thinking too, so that's... This place looks awfully nice though. What are you shooting at?
You got the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Well, I want a gun, so...
Everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
So currently I got no guns. Okay. It's fine. I don't mind that. Gotta get one anyways.
So with one of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
Oh, that's cool.
The other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How'd they survive that wreck? They keep getting lucky.
Is it X? It is X. I am fucked.
Perfect.
Well. Ah, oh, please! Well, I didn't mean for this to go loud, but it, apparently that's what we're doing. Cool. Get that, let me get that. And let me just, come on.
Cranky today.
Come on. There we go. Sick. Got him. Jump and roll and there we go. Actually, you didn't die from that. Oh, please. There we go. Okay, so now I think we killed most of it. At least all that's too close. Might get a little bit of a breather so I can reload and stuff. Can I? I can't. And we got a pistol over here. No, we don't have a pistol over here. Let's not take that. I prefer the pistol, I think. Okay. Mm-hmm. That was a bad idea. I'll be the first one to admit that was not quite what I intended. I was imagining like he would maybe be a little bit better jumping. But nope. So we can mark him actually. I forgot about that. It's been like a few days since I played this. Oh, he can actually do that? Oh! That is not what I want to be though, I can see that much. Oh! That worked, somehow. Where did he go? Did he go up? Did he go up or did it? I mean, I imagine he didn't go down because that would be death. Oh, there's five dudes over there. That sucks. Oh? Can I jump down here though? I don't think I can. If I do this, this, and this, I think I can make it. Yes. Sweet. Okay, so we got grenades now. Four of them. I think we already had two, but still. I'm gonna see if I can do this silently for once. I mean, without actually killing anything, because I haven't really done that ever.
Not
I don't
anything.
Think.
I'm not having much luck.
My side's clean. He might be this way. Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. Like, there is legit so fucking many of them. Okay, finally. Get over to this side. Oh, if I could just, Nope. That's one too many over there.
You? Nothing here either.
All right, let's keep looking. Roger that.
Imagine that's the way I should go. I do think I might need to take this guy out. Plus, I want your weapon, you know. It's kind of good. Please? Hey, there we go. Oh, it was. It was. There's nothing here, fam. Just, go back.
No sign.
Nothing.
Okay, you check that way, I'll head this way.
Sure thing, man.
Oh my god.
Huh? Find anything?
Nothing, bro. We're clear.
Yeah, you're clear. Why are you going over there? Come on, man. I really want that gun, but they're just making this really fucking difficult for me. If he could just, like, you know, reach forward his arm and take it, but I gotta actually jump up here. Oh my god, please. Okay, okay.
Where did you go?
Oh, please, man.
Oh. What the? Yeah, yeah, he might be here.
Nah.
Down over here.
No, no, there's not.
Move out, don't bunch up.
Yeah, don't bunch up. That's bad. Please don't do that. That's exactly what I want you to not do, because that is actually really bad for me. Oh, there's a dude behind me now, like down there somewhere. Just can mark that dude. There we go. Cool. Why are you there? Oh my god. They didn't load until I went over here. Now there's so many everywhere. Holy shit, this is much harder than I thought it was going to be. I thought I just had to- Oh my god, this is not- All I thought I had to do was go over here and I would be good.
Nothing.
Check over there, I've got this side.
Got it.
Okay, so if I slide down here, I'll get like a... There I got somewhat of a... Is that... I don't know what... Is that a shot? That's a shotgun. You have like all the gear. I'm dead. Fuck.
What's that?
What the? Goddamn prayers!
Oh my god, you have like a fucking... Please! Ah, okay. I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. Fuck. Yeah, that dude was not to fuck around with. He has... Okay, you stop me right here. That's fine. That's fine. I'll take that. I'll take you then, because you're easy. All I have to do with you is just... That. Another one? I probably should just walk... Okay. Nope. I'm staying here. This dude has a grenade launcher. Oh my god. You. Hello. Perfect. You. Perfect. Sick. Okay, nice. I'm not taking that. I'll keep to this. I don't want to go loud right now. I feel like going silent. Today's gonna be a silent day, I feel. Let's go in here. Ooh. There's stuff up there, isn't there? There probably is people up there too. I imagine that it is possible to go like completely silent. Oh, there, I need to do that. Oh, please, 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 let me.
Check over there. Come. I'll go this way.
Roger that.
I imagine it is possible to go completely silent without killing a single person, but that feels really difficult. These I can't really knock out the same way though, because if I knock these, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go, to be honest. That's the problem here. Yeah, no, that's actually, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to, I don't know.
Nothing over here. You?
No, same. Nothing.
I got side one. Get side three.
Take me down. Take that. Take that. Thank you. Nice. Okay. That's sick. Don't want to do that yet. I'll fucking die if I go down there. So, apparently I got a little bit of a hold off here. That's nice. I could jump down, but I don't know if I'm going to get seen because there's one of the dudes. I think that's an armored dude too that's over there. Sniper is there. Dude below me. There's too many people below me.
No sign of him. Anything?
I've got nothing.
Go check over there. I've got this side.
Yeah, okay.
Going back down. I'm fucked.
Hang on.
I'm fucked. Alright, we're not gonna make this alive. I know we're not. We're in a horrible position. I'm just gonna see where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Cause right now I don't know. I really wish I knew where I'm supposed to go, cause I don't know. Like, that's the problem. I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. And I still don't know where I'm supposed to go. Fuck, man.
Where is this prick?
Okay. Fuck. I guess we're trying going over here. To this thing. Oh! I am supposed to go here. I'm glad I went here. Okay. I actually made that without getting seen. I mean, I got seen like twice, but I died, so it doesn't count.
The girl lost him.
Yeah, that's sick. Nice. I did that. I'm proud now. Okay. So back to climbing. Oh, a journal note. I guess we're reading. Oh boy. A lot to read as well. To whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. He worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising them glory but bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and left him to die. And then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds, and when I turned away, the blackguard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I am not certain if the bullet hit the mark. Or hit their mark. My time grows short and my hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God above that Burns pays for his treachery. Signed, Walter Hayes, first mate of the Suffolk, March 23, 1808. Okay. Is this No, I can't.
Wow. That is pretty dark.
Yeah, that is pretty dark.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Anything in here? Is this like... Oh! Like, this is actually a legit secret. Can I go out the way for it? That's a nice one, too. That actually looks really cool. Oh, treasures. Oh, that looks sick. I love knives with patterns. This one looks really nice. Holy shit, dude. I bet that would be really fucking expensive in real life. It is beautiful too, though, so I guess that makes sense.
Are you kidding me?
Oh boy.
No. Holy shit.
That might have been made a little bit more dramatic because I definitely made that. Oh.
I nearly shot your head off. Sam. You're okay.
Yeah. Nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Okay. Imagine everything is just going to come super blatantly obvious now.
This way.
What is this way? Is it? Okay. I guess we have to go through the water for some reason. I mean, this way looks fine too when it doesn't... Okay, never mind. It does not look fine.
Scratch that. Off to a good start. Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full with them, please.
Is that a door? Yes, it is. Can't open it, though. I mean, this place looks kind of nice.
Up here.
I'm coming.
I imagine it would be really nice though before all of this. Before time has taken its toll, so to speak.
Well, no one's
okay.
Home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
You could crawl under that. That's a really bad idea, fam.
Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
I mean, I don't know about you, but I think you could crawl around that. I mean, if you just laid down.
I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan.
I mean, yeah, that worked.
Rusty.
But, you could definitely have gotten through that.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Go out here. Find the camera angle.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
Okay, let's not go there. Okay. Please. So, what is in here then? This gun is really fucking rusty. Holy shit. Unless that's like a pattern, it might be, but... it is a pattern. Never mind. Scratch that. So apparently this place is just... Or this way at least is not... where I'm supposed to go. Now I don't know where the fuck I am right now. Like, can I actually go somewhere here? Or is this place completely optional? I guess so. I guess I should go the other way. So there's a window over there. There is... not much here. Unless you can apparently go in that one.
There's a crate, I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
Alright, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Holy...
No houses. Wide street.
Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.